If you are looking to increase your AdSense revenue, I will introduce an awesome WordPress tool. You can skyrocket your AdSense revenue by placing ads in high converting areas like between the download buttons. That is exactly what WP Safelink is. It's a tool that you use for the native site to redirect all external links to a single download page and show ads between the download buttons. It will help you to get money from AdSense with pirated software, downloading blogs, pirated videos, and pirated applications without fear of being banned by AdSense. And in this review of WP Safelink, I will show you exactly how this premium plugin can help you do the same for your blog. Before getting started, I want to mention one thing. If you use our coupon code DTIPS13, you will get 30% discount from the WP Safelink WordPress plugin. So use our coupon code and get 30% flat discount. If you ask me, what is WP Safelink and how does it work? WP Safelink is a WordPress plugin that offers advanced ad management features. It lets you redirect all external links on a special page that will make money that is a safe link for AdSense ads. It will fend off visitors who install Adblock to release the Adblock extension from their browser. In this case, the ad will run without being hidden by Adblock extension. WP Safelink works as if it were a short link while also presenting a page that will trick visitors into clicking on ads on the page, increasing your AdSense CTR by 2 times or more. A lot of visitors come to our websites, and these visitors mostly like what you offer, and they read a post, download software, follow a link, and that's it. When a visitor clicks an external link on your website, he leaves your website page to another external page and his journey ends here. The question is how you can benefit from a visitor after he leaves your website? The simple answer to this question is don't make him leave. WP Safelink WordPress plugin will do the same thing for you. Suppose a visitor reads a blog post from your website. As soon as he clicks on any external link, the visitor will be redirected to a special download page. Here, visitor will face Google CAPTCHA verification and will need to click on verify button. Again, visitors will be redirected to another internal page. After X seconds, a clickable download link or button will appear at below the header. When visitor click on the button, he will be redirected to the external link. Following the each step, visitor will see different types of ads, thereby you will get more clicks and impressions. Is WP Safelink violating Google AdSense policy? Definitely not. Google AdSense policy is clear on this. All visitors must click on the advertisements out of their own interest to what is being advertised to them. WP Safelink plugin not force a visitor to click on the ads. So, WP Safelink is 100% safe. WP Safelink plugin is not much costly. It's a cheap plugin. You can buy it for only $20. If you use our coupon code DTIPS13, you will get 30% discount. I have already covered the topic of how to install the WP Safelink plugin in WordPress on my blog. You can find it by searching WP Safelink review on Google. I will mention the tutorial link in the video description. So don't forget to check the video description.